Hey YouTube, Ohio boy, Trucker here. Wanted to give a big shout out to Florida boy, Trucker. Thank you, man, for the shout out. Excuse my voice, guys. Lost my voice over the weekend, so bear with me here. So I made my decision. I'm going with Warner. I will be going to the Springfield, Ohio terminal for my orientation after my training at Roadmaster driving school. So yeah, I made the choice. You know, I heard some good feedback from, you know, Little Guy Trucker and people out there. And I like what I'm hearing. I also have a cousin that works for Warner too, and he tells me that that's a great company for training. So it's all about the experience, man, and that's what I want, is to get that good experience. And I want a good company that will train me. So I'm going with Warner. I've also got a call back from Swift and Stevens. I didn't go with Stevens nor Swift. Well, I was going to go to that training academy as well, but I chose to want to be home every night, so, and there's a school here, so I just went with Warner. I have to see my kids every night. I have two kids. So yeah, I got my pre-approval letter. Warner. My recruiter is Michelle. Little guy said to go with Sonia, but she was the one that had got me first, so sorry, little guy Trucker. Yeah, so I have went with Michelle as my recruiter. So far, so good. I don't have anything bad to say about her yet. Or hope that I don't have anything bad to say about her. She has worked with me well and worked with me through my situation. I had a little problem with getting, well, I had a problem with getting approved for my school loan for driving school. She worked with me, so I'm now approved for that loan, and now all I gotta do is pay a down payment of $500, get paid Friday, so that's what I'll be doing. It's Friday. Then Monday I'll start school. And that $500 covers my background check and my DOT. excuse me. So that's good as well. So I'm excited, guys, and just join the journey, man. Join my journey, because, you know, I'm getting there. I'm only 22 years old. I'm young, fresh. But I gotta make a difference. I gotta provide for my family. I gotta really provide for my kids. And like, I want them to, you know, enjoy life. I want to live comfortably in the future. And I just want to get that over the road experience. I love trucks. I've been loving trucks ever since I was young. I just love the sound of them, man. Smell of the diesel. Yeah, so I'm going with Warner, guys. Warner. With Michelle's car, if you guys want to call her. Or, yeah. Maybe backwards. Yeah, I got several paperworks and tuition reimbursement paperwork as well. So that's cool. Yeah, man, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. Already talked to my current employer, and they fully understand, and they're all for it. So, you know, that's the story at the moment. I've been watching Tally Boy. I don't remember, but I will go back on and check it. But Florida Boy Trucker. Guys have some awesome videos. I'm happy to watch them. Guys, what made me want to start my own videos now. So I'll keep a nice log of videos for you guys and for my journey and my progression in trucking. This is pretty fun, actually. I must admit, this is pretty fun. You know, hopefully soon I can get me some subscribers and, you know, have more talent at this and edit my videos even more. I'm new at this, guys, so, you know, guys gotta bear with me a little bit. But yeah. Excuse me. I am going with Warner, and you know, I don't get a sign-on bonus because I'm gonna be local. I have a local account here in Columbus, so I will be going local after my training. So she said, she told me that there was no sign-on bonus. I can climb it, you know, but I'm gonna try out how this local account will do. Heard that it's a good account. Michelle told me that it's a very good account, so I'm gonna go for it. If I don't like it, I'll switch over the road or dedicate it. That's where I'm at the moment, you know? So yeah, like I already talked to, you know, my family about it, and they're all for it, and I'm good to go. So Monday, I start my first class. I start my first class on Monday, man. Yeah, so, I will keep you guys posted. I may post another video or two up this week. And of course, I'll post more on my journey in school, my first day of school, actually. I will post some videos up as well. And hopefully that my voice will come back, because it is shot. It's coming back slightly, but you know, it is pretty shot. excuse me. Thank you guys for watching my videos, and hope to get some more subscribers out here, and you know, maybe my videos will reflect to you guys as well. So thanks for watching, guys. More to come.